telescope invented in 1608, invented by Hans Lefrancy. Thermometer invented in 1714, invented by Daniel Gabriel Fahrenheit. Stethoscope invented in 1816, invented by René Lena. Steam locomotive invented in 1803, invented by Richard Trevithick. Computer invented in 1832, invented by Charles Babbage. Bicycle invented in 1817, invented by Baron Karl von Drais. Typewriter 1873, invented by Christopher Latham Sholes. Sewing machine invented in 1846 and invented by Elier Huey. Light bulb invented in 1879, invented by Thomas Alva Edison.
Telephone
invented in 1876 and invented by Alexander Graham Bell. Car invented in 1885 and invented by Carl Benz. Fountain pen 1884 and invented by Lewis Edson Waterman. Kodak camera invented in 1888, invented by George Eastman. Motorbike invented in 1885, invented by Gottlieb Daimler. Radio invented in 1895, invented by Guglielmo Marconi. Diesel engine invented in 1892, invented by Rudolf Diesel. Aeroplane invented in 1903, invented by Orville and Wilbur Wright brothers. X-ray invented in 1895 and invented by Wilhelm Conrad Röntgen. Liquid fuel rocket invented in 1926, invented by Robert H. Goddard. Television invented in 1926 and invented by Logie Baird. Radar invented in 1935, invented by Robert Alexander Watt. Jet engine invented in 1931 and invented by Frank Whitley. Microwave oven invented in 1946, invented by Fricke Bebron Pechor. Helicopter invented in 1939 by Igor Sivovsky.